All right, this is the flight on my T-Rex 600E Pro, three-bladed head, three-bladed tail. I put bigger tail blades on to compensate because I'm running a low KV motor, and I'm trying to get this thing to fly scale. And I'm on it. I have it flying right now. Where it's flying with a nice low head speed, but I have to compensate on the tail by putting bigger blades. So I got some nice new Zeal blades on the tail, and I'm gonna give it a little bit a test flight and see how she is. I'm gonna have to adjust the gyro a little bit. So. I was just trying to tune the tail a little better. Lights in the big tail blades.